Overseed injected. Strain level decreased.
Exposed wiring. The one thing you don't want breaking your fall. Reinforced skeleton. Hydraulic joints. His claws match the cuts on the victims. This is definitely our man. The body shorted out the generator. To get this door open, I gotta restore power. use his bracelet and need to find a spare.
Thank you.
to believe anyone could live here.
Connect to it.
Adam? Adam, are you there?
I need your help. There's a place over here. It's called Sanctuary.
Adam? Adam? Just try to call me back. God damn it.
Yeah.
administer medication. Injected. Strain level decreased.
He came to me again, the man.
Thank you. Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary.
Daniel Lazarus.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active.
Seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found? If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know.
No, not to.
What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. And it never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
I still don't see how the splicer fits into all this.
He doesn't. That's why we didn't see him coming. He was an unforeseen factor. A convenient tool. Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human, just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand, but you will, soon. I promise.
Helena saved your research and smuggled it out of Cairo.
Yeah. That's what got her killed.
Yes. And I'm here too.
It wasn't a part of the plan, but I had to. The project was too important, Dad.
What about the surgeon? What was his angle?
Yeah, Jack. He admired what I was trying to accomplish. Actually, I think he wanted to be me.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus, a hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which leaves us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does this signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high-rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. The signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Okay. You've been exposed anyway. Keep it together.
Someone out there? Help me! Please!
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father has gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good...
What did you say?
Thank you. Been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
That night you and Mom argued, after you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did.
Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her? It should have been you.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
King hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. I didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No, you don't get to use her as an excuse. Not after what happened.
What did you want me to do? Give up?
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my mom. You made it. I finally understand.
Your way here. Now let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown? The virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web, it's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen. Detached from the web at large.
The lockdown was just an excuse to get me. Why lie?
Look, what else could I do? They had you so looped in your repressed memories, I had to break you out somehow.
a host. I guess that's supposed to be me.
Yes. The observer's mind is isolated.
Let's say I let you in. Then what? Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
I can't trust you anymore. You lied.
Have it your way. Save us both. And leave me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight.
Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design.
You're fucking unreal.
I am your son.
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him.
He was never supposed to go after you. But the drugs and the paranoia.
The mind is not a toy.
Ironic. Coming from an observer.
Why did the other?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kyle. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Think of me what you will. But you know the corporation.
Why? Why did you kill him? The virus. Adam said it was. He figured out how dangerous you are.
Maybe. Or maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself, and it terrified him.
I'm tired.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice, will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
My son is gone. I'm not sure anymore who or what you are, but you will pay for what you did.
That's disappointing. I was hoping we could do this the easy way. But since you failed to see reason, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
And what? Break into my brain? You're breaking my heart, asshole.
No, Dad. Just your mind. I didn't want to do this, but you gave me no choice. I want to live.
Forever in a day.
After you.
I regret it must end this way. You see, without a willing host, I need to force you out. Fortunately, I have found a better place for you. Sorry, Dad.
The lockdown has now been lifted. Thank you for your cooperation.
Here you are. The situation is under control. Yeah.
Checking. I think.